Guys, I'm back, and today I'm going to be playing some more Minecraft. Roll the intro. Go. Hey guys, today, so I don't know, if you've seen the third episode, you'll understand why I'm doing this. I'm making a new world, because the third episode was all wonky. The third episode was all wonky, and I ain't about to have that. So I don't want you guys wondering why I have like a diamond sword, and a diamond pickaxe. So I'm making a new world, cause I don't want you guys to like have to miss out on something. So I'm just gonna make a whole new world. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna be starting a new world. So if you guys want to like explore the world, the seed will be nub 69. Hold on. Can I grab the Lego? This is technically gonna be episode 4, but it's not gonna be of the same like world. So I'll see you guys when I have the basic stuff. See you guys in a sec. Bonus chest, and this is where the series is gonna start off. Well, not really, this is technically episode 4, but episode 3 I made private because it was horrible. Basically, it was just like a still image. And because of that, I want to give a shout out to this person right here. Roll the clip. Hey guys, so where is it? Here it is. No. Okay. This guy. Reflexive. I think that's how you say it. So go check him out. Subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Welcome back. Hopefully you saw the clip. If not, then I don't know what I did. I'm gonna have to put that in editing. So now on with the video. Hopefully I do some sort of clip to this person. I don't know how to pronounce their name, but hopefully I do something. Because I promised them a shout out in the third episode, and the third episode was shit. So hopefully I do something, and hopefully I remember to do something. Because if it wasn't for them, then this series might have gone to shit. If it weren't for them, they actually gave me some advice on this. So yeah, props to them. I don't know how to pronounce their name, but hopefully you guys saw that clip, or whatever I put in. So now, I'm gonna choose a good location to build a house. So yeah. I'll be right back when I pick a good location for a house. So I'm back, this is what I got so far.
Why is my door? Go unlock the door.
Okay.
Why'd you lock it? I said close it.
Yeah, I closed it.
Why'd you lock it?
I didn't lock it.
Yeah, you did lock it. Because it wasn't locked before. Yes?
Going up to get the laundry.
Okay. Hey guys, so this is what I got so far. I built part of my house. I put like some design thing. I have some food. I have some beef, but I need to get a furnace, which I'm probably gonna do right now. Jesus, our coal. Oh, come on. Why is it not focusing? There we go. I couldn't have got more lucky with this. So you just coal and iron everywhere. Oh shit.
card.
Camera crashed. But here's what happened. I killed an Enderman. And I, made a smelter. So. Oh, and I finished part of my house. I got ender pearl. Oh shoot.
You did?
Yeah, and now I'm trapped down here. Please stop, Leaf. The seed for this is something that you can check out if you watch the video. You want to know the seed? You can wait till the video comes out and find out yourself.
You should mine some more wood.
I don't care, Leaf. I don't need your help. I know what I'm doing. Thank you. What do you mean? There we go. Well, guys, so that'll be it for this video. No. Dude, what? How? Dude! Well, guys, that's going to be it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. This video can hit 5 likes. I will do an episode 5. See you guys in the next video.